So how prevalent is varicoceles in men?
So that depends on whether we look at patients who come into the doctor or patients who just in general. So you had mentioned earlier, and you're pretty much right on, it's thought to be about 15 to 20% of the population. But if you look at people who come in with infertility problems as a couple, that percentage can be up to 40% of men can have varicoceles when you look at infertility studies. So when we're talking about infertility, we see it in a much higher prevalence. We see varicoceles in a much higher prevalence with those patients.
And also, when we varicoceles are an interesting venous issue because there's this, another age group that it affects, and it affects adolescents. And it's because, as Jim was speaking on before, of the embryological issues, especially on the left side. And so there's actually the same incidence between 10 and 19 years old that there is with older age groups, and it's right around between, you know, 15 and 20% with actually a peak incidence in the younger group at about age 15.
So this hits every age group.
Right. It's actually the term we use sometimes in medicine is bimodal, meaning two different times. And it can affect every age group, but the commonest ages that you see this are the varicoceles that are caused, that are just there and have been there since birth, essentially. And those patients come in and present in their early 20s, usually when they're thinking about fertility or they have some pain or swelling. There's another spike later in life in the 40s, 50s, and 60s, and those patients generally have a different problem. They have a varicocele that may be caused, if they have a tumor or a large lymph node or something extrinsic that's gone wrong that's pushing on the vein, that can cause a varicocele as well.
Which that's a very important topic that Jim just brought up, is because of the left side we know is more common because of the embryological issue. But if a male comes into your office with an isolated right-sided varicocele, not bilateral, not on both sides, but just on the right side, you really need to investigate and get a full study of the abdomen. You want to make sure that there's not a mass in the abdomen, a problem with the kidney, bulky lymph nodes such as lymphoma that's causing compression of that vein up here, leading to the venous problem in the scrotum.